Yo, what is up, guys? It's Master2020, and today we have Lucifer, Season 4, Episode 4, All About Eyes. Now, last episode, that was intense. I loved the conversation between Chloe and Lucifer about, you know, how he's the devil and how all that, and how Chloe just freaked out. And how, I mean, she couldn't even look at his face, which was great. It was amazing. I still think she should talk to Linda, though. I mean, she knows that Linda knows, right? Actually, I don't think she does. Well, someone should set up a meeting with between her and Linda. Or they already have, and you guys all know because you've always already watched all the episodes and I have to do the reactions, so it's taking longer. Which is killing me. But I digress. Let's do this. Oh yeah, and Eve's back. Forgot about that.
Got back in the Middle East.
Cause of death pretty obvious. Manual strangulation. Not a fun way to go. Unless that's your thing.
Ella found a couple of pistachio shells in the body.
Which is so weird because
nice.
There's no pistachios anywhere on the plane.
Yeah, but the cabin's full of other great stuff. Shrooms, weed, coke.
Might want to keep Lucifer away from the evidence if you don't want any to go missing. Wait a second. Where is Lucifer? He was decapitated? No. He's not going to be working with us anymore. What?
Let's just focus on the case, okay?
No.
Who found the body?
We're gonna need those. Not as much as I do. Business is booming and now you sure you don't want to stay?
Why on earth would I want to do that?
Yeah, I know that look. Damn, she's fit. Okay, let's see how this goes.
You look great.
What can I say? I've always been a bit of a rule breaker, but you know that.
I do.
So I flew the coop. Next thing I knew, I was waking up in a dusty old tomb. So I caught a plane and came straight to LA.
Right. And Adam, where's that barrel of laughs?
Still up there, where everyone is always so happy. So I started meeting every new soul that was coming through those pearly gates, just taking in all their incredible stories, you know, about everything that was going on down here. And then I realized something huge, Luce. What
so
I truly
chemistry.
Desire most.
So, you're telling me you came all this way just to party?
And, you know, see my ex.
So they were a thing, it wasn't just like flirtiness.
I mean, you
go to Borgolf. He owes me a favor, so we'll get you a suite.
A hotel. Great.
Oh, she is thirsty.
Anything for an old friend.
Very old friend.
Get a home safe, Mira. You're not Raphael with 5 stars.
The necklace! No!
I am cancelling this ride.
Tell me where the necklace is, or I'll shoot your friend in the face!
There's no need to be so rude.
He's fine.
You're okay?
Well, I may need another drink and a bottle of ibuprofen, but yes, I'll survive. But I would love an explanation from you, Eve.
Nice, here we go. Yeah, they're more likely than you think.
Tons of energy, sleeping well, not to mention I have a truly supernatural support team.
Fucking hell.
Okay, ready to see your baby?
Maze! Maze, Maze, Maze. It's just ultrasound gel.
Continue.
It's okay.
That's fucked up. Oh yeah, I hit in a comment and laughed at this actress. Right, is actually there? Pregnant during the show.
You're
that's cool,
a
man.
Boy.
A boy?
Good luck next time.
Do you see a second protrusion anywhere? Maybe even a third?
Typically, there's only one penis.
Nah, I was looking for the wings.
The wings? You know what? It's, I guess at some point we all like to think of our babies as little angels.
Oh, yes.
Wait, wings?
Oh, yeah. Oh, she didn't know.
Isn't this nice? Just a couple of sensible law-abiding detectives.
So, where is he?
He's home. Sick. As I recall, don't you owe him a favor?
He told you about that, did he?
Yeah, he did. And you're in luck, because he said I could collect on your behalf in his absence.
You dick, so, Chloe.
Square you away for good.
Well, as Lucifer would say, what is it you desire?
The truth.
All right, then. Yes.
Bashir! Hey, bud. Be there in no time. Your necklace is in safe hands. Hers!
Who are these women? Don't know. You'll find them, you'll probably find my necklace.
There you go.
Feels good to finally pay Lucifer. Good thing you two are partners, huh?
This is so exciting. You against a dangerous crime lord.
Oh,
what
God!
Do to him?
Chloe, that's not cool.
You're gonna toss him in the pool? No, you're gonna break his arm or you're gonna bash him in the balls? I always wanted to try that.
No one will be bashing anyone in the balls. A simple conversation will suffice.
You know, I never thought about some of this, but these are actually came in.
What are we doing? Not that I'm complaining.
No way you would ever share Hogan's little favorite.
Who are those two?
Total gamble.
Nice.
You're that woman from the play.
That's why we're here, Bashir.
Yes. I don't have your necklace.
So how about you leave her be and we'll consider your debt to me paid?
Little too late, my friend. Your partner collected your favor in exchange for some info.
Clever detective.
Partner?
Why don't we just come to a new arrangement? How about I just pay you for the necklace?
Sorry, but no. I don't want money. I want the desert mirage. It's supposed to be a gift from my wife, Mira. Mm. She will accept no substitutes. Things we do for our women, am I right?
What? Her? No. We're not together.
But we used to be. Maybe you've read about it in a little book called The Bible.
Read about what?
You know, the garden, the snake, the apple.
The metaphors were a bit off.
That's true. The forbidden fruit was less of an apple and more like a banana. Very large banana.
It's true.
I like it.
Forget your first.
Wait, so Lucifer was in the garden with the baby?
I have no idea what you two are talking about.
Right. Now, of course. Look, why don't we just strike a new deal? You and your goons agree to leave this young lady alone, unharmed, whilst I attempt to retrieve your necklace.
Deal.
Hey, so facial recognition kicked back zilch on the one with the white dress, but the woman modeling the necklace, tons of hits.
Tons?
Yeah, necklace woman is a con artist. Usually goes by Odessa something or other.
Her real name's Sandy Bumford. No wonder she changes it.
Looks like her.
Looking to add to your collection.
Howdy, stranger.
Howdy.
Oh, hey, it's you.
There you go.
What are you doing here?
We are here for the necklace.
So hand it over and we'll let you get back to conning this poor schmuck.
Necklace? What necklace?
The one you're hiding in there.
I see. You've paid off security to help assist you with your little scam. Quite the entrepreneur.
Please tell me we're about to have my first bar fight. I could get things started with the ball bashing.
Again, not necessary.
She's far too eager. Yeah, give it in. Ah, please, my hair, it's like super strength or something. Oh! Yeah! Where the hell is she? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah, nice!
I
Damn, she's thirsty. She wants it.
Didn't know you were here.
I got a call about a bar fight. Happens to be connected to my latest case. You wanna tell me why you're here?
Not particularly. I doubt you'd be able to accept it.
Lucifer.
Oh, I love the way he's still vulnerable even though they hate each other. Well, he hates her, she doesn't hate
him. What? You're right. But Maze, for a second, can you at least try to understand what I've been going through? To be the only human that knows.
No, nope. Linda.
That heaven and hell
Linda
truly exist.
I get it. You're weak. You can't handle this.
Human, who knows?
Yeah.
Linda handled it much better than you.
There you go.
This whole time?
Well, not the whole time, but for quite a while.
Truth be told, I'm freaking out, Chloe. I mean, it's all just hitting me. All at once, you know? Just how dangerous. Dangerous my friends are, and how dangerous this baby inside me might be. I mean, there's a good chance it could come out with wings. Wings! Is that even safe for a human to deliver? I mean, so should I have a C-section? Will insurance cover any of this? I mean, who knows? Who knows, Chloe? Oh.
I mean, I guess what it really all comes down to is one simple question. Do you want him in your life or not?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know me. Got a Java. This smells like whiskey. What? Chloe, that is not my... I would never ever drink on the job.
I know. That's Lucifer's, isn't it?
It is.
I'm so sorry, Chloe. He brought me a caramel triple frap with extra whipped cream and rainbow sprinkles.
Ella. It's fine, as long as you didn't tell him about our plans for the auction tonight.
She did. Damn, girl, you're going good. This was pretty good there.
I get to grab the necklace and
disappear. Oh, in the comments, do you think Lucifer could be the next James Bond? So I think he could.
Hello there. I'm Lucifer. Morning. Yes, what?
Anything.
Still got it.
How did it go? You got it. You're incredible.
Please, I'm the devil.
Yes, you are.
Well done, partner.
Cheers.
Let's get out of here. Detective. Afraid you're a bit late. You've missed all the fun.
I am not here for fun. I am here to solve a murder.
Hello again, Detective.
Please don't call me that. I could really use your help.
If we help you, you'll let us leave with a necklace.
You know I can't promise that.
Oh, can't you?
Come on, where else do we have to be? It'll be fun.
Oh, what's that?
Please, oh please.
That's a good one.
Can I get 1-5? 1-5?
Sir, the winning bidder's here.
Turkish Pete?
Why have I been going to all this trouble trying to find your boss's necklace when you've had it all along?
I love working for Mr. Alphasad. But the Desert Mirage is worth millions, and he's just going to give it to his wife.
So you hired him? Bailed out by who?
His business partner, Toby.
Toby said he had no idea that Pablo was into any trouble.
I would imagine that. You've been lied to.
Mm-hmm. God, those are crazy eyes there. Jesus. Freaky.
Dan, I got the cellar, but drop the weapon.
Toby, let her go.
Back off. Back off. I am walking out of here with this necklace. It belongs to me.
Toby, I know everything and I understand.
You understand? What do you understand? That I spent our entire budget on this necklace and I'm ruined without it, that I only snuck in here to get what's mine?
No, I understand you. The reasonable one. The one always taking care of their partner.
Oh.
Cleaning up his messes.
Everybody loves Pablo. The fun one, but if they knew who he really was, he was a train wreck. He wasted all our money on hookers and blow.
Turn over. Hands behind your back.
Are you right?
Yes. Did you see that?
I did. Nailed it.
What, do you really think we would just hand you stolen evidence? Turn over.
Detective. We need that necklace.
I'm sorry, Lucifer.
Chloe, oh.
I wish I could help you.
Come on.
I'm moving out. Going somewhere where I'm wanted. Somewhere like here.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah, you know, Linda's not really prepared for a house guest.
This is happening, okay? Deal with it. Auntie Mae is here to help with the baby, whether you like it or not.
Auntie Mae. I love it. We can use all the help we can get.
Good. It's settled. Now, where do I put my knives?
I mean, he pisses me off all the time. And there are so many things about him that I find hard to accept, but I just have to believe I can find a way.
Aww.
Because I'd rather have him in my life than not.
Well, Ben, I think you know what you need to do.
Nah, you kind of stabbed him in the back when I'm not getting the necklace. I'm just saying.
I had a really nice time with you tonight.
As did I.
Set back aside, I think that we should celebrate. I'll get some champagne.
What's this?
Oh god. Stolen. Oh.
You can explain that. Okay, everything I told you is true. Except for maybe one little teeny tiny part. I did come back to Earth for the fun and the excitement. But more specifically, I came back for you.
Oh.
To be with you. You know, like old times.
That was thousands of years ago.
Yes, but it was also the best time of my life.
Aww.
I never felt more like myself than when I was with you. It feels like the detective doesn't accept you for who you are, does she?
No. She doesn't.
Well, I'm not her.
I swear to God, they change his face every time we see it. There's always a little difference.
I told you.
Oh. CGI or is that practical effects? Or are they the same thing? You know, is it makeup or is it CGI? Or is it both? It might be both. Nah, it might be both. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, come on, you have that coming. That was good. That was good. I actually like Eve and Lucifer. They have a good chemistry. Okay. No, seriously though, in the comments, put it down if you think he could be the next James Bond. Because I think he could do a pretty good job of it. I mean, he really works at Tux. Yeah, okay, so Menadiel, Linda and Maze all living together. That's fun. Yeah, I can't wait to see what happens next. I love this season so far. I don't have to wait for episodes. It's great. Okay. Alright guys, it's been Master 2010. If you guys want to play with it or react to anything, put it in the comments down below. Please like, subscribe, and see ya.